Hey y'all, welcome to the Houston video. Today is a very special day, y'all. A very, very special day. I'm gonna be showing you guys all the Houstons in RTX.
I
am really excited because I haven't been in this Houston for a very long time. And I really want to go through all the Houstons and show you it all in RTX. We're going to start with this unique police station, I think, and head over to this fire station. I'm really excited to show you the original Crime Freedom. That's why we're not showing you that first. Everything just looks so pretty in here. So beautiful. I think these are the prisons in RTX. Yeah, these are the prisons in RTX. Prison. Hey guys, I am really excited for this. Because this is amazing how it looks so realistic. I'm very... And I think that's just with the police station. The fire station's not really done yet. I don't really think the fire station's lit. It's really good, but I think we was trying to finish this, so we decided to check out this Houston. So, yo. So, I just need to get a light on because I hate. And some fireworks so I could fly. So we're gonna go into the town hall, where I made it. Mayor Tristan. Everything's lit into these areas we use. See, some of these offices are not really in a stable mood. This is the nice areas too. So I'm gonna set Houston to sunset. Sunrise. So everything looks so pretty. Oh my God, my goodness gracious. All these rooms. What's over here? Oh, the bathroom. It just looks so real. I don't know if it's gonna be shocked to see this. So oh yeah, I just remembered. I remember now, so many stuff have some booby traps, so no one tries to go in. I don't recall what this is, but I think this is the safe. Yeah, this is the safe. And I think this is my world, and I just realized some of the booby traps. So I didn't mean to show you this. So we're gonna come back here in a bit. I just realized the booby traps in this world. We was just goofing around this last time we was here. So I ain't gonna tell you what building this is yet, cause I don't wanna come here. The booby traps in this world, I swear to God, I from forgot about those booby traps. I tell you. Let me fix this. This was just enough for me to need this. Let me come back into this world. Nice. Oh, this is the date of the week star. To yep. There's the exit to here. Ooh, Jesus. Note this up. Don't tap. So I'm going through every room in detail. This is the new policy rule books. So when you're coming up here, this is my office, actually. Let's see. Simple office. It's actually me. This is to reach to my dad's office. I'm very happy to see how he's seen change over the years. It's the stuff we're not going to touch. Everything is just so weird, I can't even imagine going back. And then we got a balcony that leads upon the store. This was actually the admin's house back in the day of Houston. This was back when I was in high school, actually. Before COVID hit. Yeah, now I remember. This was before COVID hit. This leads to his, mansion. This is what his mansion. He always loved going so far away. I'm gonna take pictures of this mansion. Put lights in here. Bringing his thing together. The city. And we're back in the city. Back in his office, actually. This is another one. Bell. Yep. Bell. Bah. He don't think he had this. So yeah, this video, hopefully this video will get on YouTube. I really hope I'm gonna upload this video once it's over. This is one of the most, this is real. Real whisked weed, real. I'm honestly proud of how Houston changed in the long run. So yeah. This was the old Houston. And this is old Houston RTX. I honestly can't believe it. And then here we go, my, then this one, ugh, too dark. Let's see. There's nothing here except for that light. And then this is just a mirror to the So, yep. All this was above the garages, so yep. So hopefully, it had to be here since the last disappeared, and that's when boss is around, so. Now this was an unbelievable moment. Inside the Walmart. Don't really know what happened here. So this is inside Walmart. Really amazing. Really whiskey. I don't know what this was or why there's wood here. Welcome to our shop. I think this is one of those weird house meaning. Duck room. Yep, this was one of them. This was one of the weird neighborhoods. Wacky and weird. Is it here? Oh, it was under construction. That's what I was gonna say. Was it here? Yeah. This is one of the weirdest houses. Let's see the state. I don't know if the states are here or not, but I will find them. I'm gonna say they're not here, this is fact. No. It just leaves the rich. So let's go back to the city. Now this is the bank. Yeah, better not have no traps. The vault. Yep. Yep, there is no school. Yeah. There's no extension. It just leads up to Rich Kingdom. Yep. Everything's outdated. So this is the neighborhood. Really nice neighborhood. That's the McDonald's. Here's the community pool. Here's one of the houses. And that's about it. So I'm going to take you all the way back over to the school, and that's where we're going to be our last stop for this Houston. This school is really something else. This school was the there's something else really amazing. So there's the parking lot. The stadium don't have no lights, so I'm gonna go through the stadium. But when I first saw this school in RTS, I was just amazed. So let's see. There's more of this stadium stuff. There's the detention room. And I think over here is the schools. It was just a weird combination, but yep. I'm pointing at you, it's like a school bus. Really weird. Klein Freedom. Let's see how everything gets at night. Everything looks so beautiful at night. Everything is just unbelievable. You can't even know what this is, don't you? So, back into the office we go. And here's the front office. So we got all the buttons here. Court degree. Pet rally. First the periods. All the way up to 7. Yeah. Must have misspelled landfall. Up here in this particular, this is my room. I remember now. That was before I changed my name to Dark Death 900. We're back in the main hallway. We're actually on the third floor. The last one. So everything's yoga in the rewisted zone. Now, this is what I really want to see. So I'm gonna go to the settings. Since this does got a glass roof. Not that. Don't want to turn off RTS. I want to go to game. Internal. Do daylight cycle. This was done during the 2019-2020 school year before COVID hit. So everything's really outdated in this building. Khan ISD changed their policies, and you'll see that during our next tour in a couple of minutes after we're done here in this middle school. This is an amazing stuff, like really amazing. Houston announced RTS really back in 2020, but they didn't have the technology to do it, so then they postponed Houston's RTS transition, and Houston RTS boom. I just want to let you guys know that everything you guys see. One thing I want to let you guys know is Houston's room is not open. I had to cry. So yeah, I can't believe RTX is here. Really, really excited. Happy how the school turned out. Out here, you guys can see the courtyard and the sun. So, the library is next, by the way. So, I ain't gonna take you around the whole entire room because I got. So, it took me a while to find a stable version of this Houston. It's all done really well. Now, this is the amazing stuff. Everything's lit. Thank you, Dad. The library. And then the athletic hall is just up here. This is the gymnasium. So I'm going to set this back to sunrise so you guys can see gymnasium's total glory. So,
Uncle Tim.
Hello?
Me, mommy.
In her room.
Turn her house on her phone.
Okay.
Alright.
I'll be right back. Alright, you guys, so once again, we're back in Houston. Ugh, Jesus. The transformation from. Oh, I knew it was here somewhere. 911's room. Really amazing how things do. Look after a little bit of a project. Look at it. trying to figure out what's down here. School is like a dim building. So that's the school. And all its glory and change generations. It's really amazing. Really is. This is the new community center. Honestly, everything in here does have anything represent our channels. An old industrial factory. This is the zoo. And this is NASA. And you guys know what we mean about NASA. Houston, Texas, y'all. Yeehaw, Houston, Texas. So, hopefully this is one of these one great mistakes. So, yep. What a great tracing. So I think that's it for now. So what I'm gonna do is this. So we're gonna go into this version of Houston. And this version may be a very new one. Disable that and enable both of these stagers. And let's go. So this is the Houston we just left before we said it's time for a new beginning in Houston. So yeah, everything may be night vision still on. That's why everything is just. I am going to go around first, so I can't remember this school don't have lights because of night vision. So this is the Houston we just left. Okay, yeah. I think this is close to the supply. Oh, Klein ISD security methods. So we gotta go in here. Okay. Oh yeah, for those windows, I remember. Security methods. the original school. I swear to God. Oh my God, this is real. I swear to God, the original school. Oh my God, I can't believe it. Oh my God, I can't believe it. No, I'm serious, I can't believe it. The original school. So realistic, so awesome. Here now, actually, that's just one of the and this one has a back room, so it was really something else too. Let me find the red. So y'all, this is Klein Freedom, the original, the second version of Klein Freedom. This school was really designed for the future, Houston. Teachers' rooms. Then you have the main hallway lit up. Twenty twenty-five, y'all. 2025. This is the cafeteria, y'all. Everything just looks so real. Behind there, you see the everything just goes dark. Wasn't there a come? Turn back on the lights. Ta-da. We're back up. Alright. This was amazing. So I just need to find the emergency cafeteria store. The door. And this is the back of the school. Very, very amazing. Actually, there's a secret room. Let's see. So this is the kitchen. And everything is so damn dark here. You need to get an NVIDIA. So the requirements, you need to have an NVIDIA, NVIDIA graphics card. Ooh, you're missing out. Oh, this was, I think this was one of mine. This is the cooking room. Wait, it's the cooking room, I remember now. This room was one of my rooms I built. I don't remember when I built it. It's probably on my old channel, but I don't know where this goes. But I think this goes. I think this goes somewhere. Oh, this is the back room. Yeah, this is the back room. And this goes back into the main campus. What's this right is? Oh, outside. So yeah, I'm gonna have to look this building up. Everything looks so real if it has light. This hallway definitely don't have lights. Everything's dark real wispy. See what I could do. Yep, this is my lights. I think this is the admins. Want to be admin class, basically. So yeah, this is one of them. I think I know this one. Just make me ready up so I can figure it out. So this is me wide up the room with amazing stuff. So you guys can see how, yeah, that's it. I don't remember this garage. There also is a secret compartment. It's also these rooms, they're really fine. Very amazing to me. So what's with this up? Oh, something else to do. So yep, very, very amazing to me. And this is the bus lot. This was the bus slot. It was so unbelievable, amazing. I swear to God, this is so amazing. Wait, we did to this is going to burn the hell out of me. Actually, we're going to make it sunset so these lights can turn on. That was so amazing. Sorry, y'all. You're gonna see this all around social media soon. Rest of you. And this is the thing. This is the police. This is the police. Let me go to the right, the way so I can see. Up here is all upstairs. There's really nothing up here but more of classrooms. So this was supposed to be a part of Fort Bend High School. So this school is very big, so please bear with me as I show you around. Hallways are dark, very, very dark. I can't really tell you that. Amazingly good and so wonderful. So, yep, this is amazing. I wish I put glass in these halls. Houston did have potentials with the ability with our teams. So this is supposed to be something I want to do. I'm trying to put a glass window in the building. Improve on client freedom to make it so our targets can reflect the true capability of client freedom's potentials. Figure out how to get. I can't loot. You need to get a. You have a computer. You could upgrade your computer to RTX. Scan video. Card. That taken though. That kid is really good actually. Hit this screen. Yeah. sun's not out yet. What time is the daylight cycle even on this world? The daylight cycle. So, yep. This is an amazing experience. It really is. Hope you guys like this. We're not even done with this video yet. I haven't shown you everything in this world. Because we're still working on climbing freedom. Because we have not been around the school yet. So once I turn into daytime, sunrise, this should reflect on climbing freedom. So we're gonna come back to that. But now we're gonna go down the hall to the other side of the school. Past the cafeteria. And we're on the other side of it. You see this back is like, this is just a plain old hallway. The classroom that he made with that type of floor. See what I'm doing here. Door weapon. So this is one of the hallways I was really proud of back when we finished the school. Just make it a bit in here. All these business songs. Let me open these garages up for y'all. Sorry about that. Let me put that back. Right, this is a double garage door. Some of these do got double garages. Sunlight. I'll put it somewhere. how they open the garages. This is the store. Not. So beautiful and nice, really is. And this is this. And this is just a checking room. This is Culture Rock and Go. So I'm just doing this in a random state. So with the ability with RTX, it's really something I can be proud of. that big old garage here now. This is the amazing James ever. Wait a minute, it's in there. Yes, make me get weird at this. So we can see that in action. Nah, this is ugly. And there we go. Washroom clean. Now let's go to a different place. So that was Klein Freedom, and it's very nice worry with RTX on. Very amazing to see how this school changed after so many years. Nothing there, let's go back. Very amazing. So many years. This is TT. Josh Toffoli. Before he did all that weird stuff. So I don't really care what we show here, because this is just sad. I have to share this with you. That's your ship, dude. The state of T-Torch-Tor. It's the state. So this is such an amazing thing. Really, really amazing to see. Shall we see how? Oh yeah, this is also one that's super question box. So you get used to the control everywhere else. So we're just gonna turn it to Neon City. Something is on the command box, so. Mall of Houston. So, yep. So. thought and know that, son. Oh wait, I forgot something. The sign at Crying Freedom, I really did forgot about that. What is this place? Oh, this is this his city inside his state. Main city. The sign, I kind of forgot about this sign. I totally forgot about that sign at the school. So, sorry you guys, due to the fact. This is such an amazing thing. Now let's go back to daytime. Or sunrise for that matter, okay? Let's see what changed. Don't mind the signs, I'm just really serious, don't mind them. Yeah, so bright over here. Yeah, the building is here. Just don't have an eye, because this was the Capitol's building back then. But wasn't this... No, it was just leading somewhere else. So this was before Conklin got renovated. Everything was... Then there's the Moxhustle, which is really dark. Here you go, Fort Bend High School. And here's Fort Bend High School. And all is glory. Fort Bend High School. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So, y'all, you don't even know this is Minecraft. This is just like a real ass game, but it's Minecraft, y'all. You know it's Minecraft, Minecraft, Minecraft. So right now I'm trying to get this up and running. So I'm trying to create a light scene. So y'all, I'm gonna turn it back to day so it doesn't seem like these are turning on as they're doing, because I don't want that to happen. I want them to turn it on. So. So this. I hate when you set the day to me. I hate when you set the night. So yeah. This was way back. Awesome. So, yep. So we're just looping around, going all the way to I think this is when we decided to move to one mansion. Oh yeah, I do know what's upstairs still. This room is so good. Where's the red room still? Oh shit, huh? Ugh, boss. Sorry, I'm just getting lost in this house because this house is way too big and doesn't really have much to it. So what I'm gonna do this until I can find that bedroom. Cause whew. Oh wait, never mind, cause it won't, I don't have night vision. I don't feel like going back and get some. I don't feel like typing in shit to get some night vision. So I don't want to destroy the house, so I'm just gonna find my way out because this house is too big. I didn't even win. That's the original Houston, man. The original. So we're almost about to be done here. We just made it back to flipping high school. So I'm just trying to get pictures of these wonderful buildings in their glory. What I'm gonna do is this. In there. Wow, that's another type of place. Dang boss with his tank and shit. RTS. It's a men's warehouse. And it's lit. Let me rock here. This is a neighborhood back here. So yeah, this is the new, this is RTX. So I don't really know if I'm gonna be using this if we come back from, when we come back from Houston. But I do know, however, I will be showing you a recorded version of these two Houstons once I'm ready to get back to it. So this is your proud owner of Houston Minecraft server. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. So yeah. So I'm just making sure that's everything, because I am gonna go take pictures and share them on social media, so we got production. You never know. You see. Oh, this is fun. I'm just going in and taking some pictures. Some really good pictures over here. All in RTX. There's no states, sorry. The new beginning of Houston became a So, yeah, I'm so... I just came to be. Oh, yeah. So your corrections, we don't. From the system at the sun. So I'm just going around taking pictures. So thank you for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video. Houston Minecraft server. So yeah, thank you. And bye bye.